I'll tell you what, Brew. I brought you a nice slice of Madeira cake. I'll put it there for later.
Oh, fantastic.
I'm so fly, they call me the boogeyman.
Not only, I'm a boogeyman.
Creatures of darkness, diggy. So prepare to hit the streets, cause we are gonna party all night long.
Can somebody give me a booster?
I got you.
Oh, there she is.
You're a sick, sick bitch.
I was in the bathroom doing my makeup.
Richie,
I
have
no idea
friend.
What you're talking about.
I saw you.
I saw you.
I was
you
in the bathroom.
Stinking French slut.
Now, I've never seen anybody wiggle their nose and get a goddamn thing. And that's why I wrote down Pussy Cat.
Oh, Pussy Cat.
Chablis is a pretty name.
The Lady Chablis. I got it off a wine bottle.
A cool white wine for a cool black girl.
None, because you said you was watching your cholesterol, you skinny bitch.
What is the one greatest tip that you can give me about runway walking?
Keep your day job.
Oh.
You're so country, but I love it, child. You're
so
Time's up, girl. Bye.
Ah, you see, I adore a girl with a Rubenesque figure.
Yes.
And speaking of, I'm a bit starving and could use a Reuben myself.
And he was divine to us. We loved him. And we cried so hard when we left. I remember this little train chugging out of Cody in 1919. And he was waving to us. The fringes were falling. He was so sweet. He took off his eyes. I thought like, and
I ain't no drag queen, RuPaul.
No, what are you?
I'm a lady.
Oh, yes.
No, you didn't.
Yes,
no,
I
you,
did.
Bitch, don't you put your hand in my face. You don't put your hand in my face. I will hurt you, okay? I will hurt you. So what you trying to do?
What is over that darn rainbow?
Well, it's a set, Rue. It's not real. It's a cardboard set, darling. It didn't go anywhere.
Do you think it's possible to be an actress and be happily married?
Well, I don't think anybody who married me thought so, but I think it's possible.
Oh, all of that right there.
I'll definitely fuck him in the ass. Definitely. Put your mother in a straitjacket, you punk-ass white boy. Come here and tell me that if I fuck you in your ass, you punk white boy.
Lady Bunny's my very old, 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 old friend. Yeah.
But it's nice to see you again.
Well, it's nice to be up this early.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have a new book?
I didn't get to sleep till after 5. Usually 3 is enough, don't you think? Madam.
And I also wrote Chanel.
Yes, yes.
Great news. She's fat.
No, no, no.
Better than that. She's dead. She's blind.
Yeah!
Bianca's a top.
Yeah.
And she's also petite.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay.
And tiny tops, it cracks me up.
Yes.
Never not gonna be in shock that people think they have a right to dictate who is or is not allowed to get married.
I wrote, bitch, 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 whoa, Rico, whoa, bitch, bitch, whoa, whoa, bitch. That's my six matches.
What's your favorite part of touring? Is it seeing new cities?
Spitting in mouths, signing titties.
Okay.
Was watching your TV show in my bathrobe, uh-huh. And now in my bathrobe on your TV show.
An iPhone. It's not a phone. It's a lifestyle. You pay for the music.
Best bark. That's not a match.
Don't you like surprises? Guess not. It is true, I record very fast.
Now, you worked with Lil Nas X recently, didn't you?
I did.
The video together. What was the lap dance like?
I was like, yes, queen, yes. You worked out on my lap. Yeah.
She Devil wrote, you love to hate her. Jealous much? That's the only reason I can see why you're so obsessed with her to be constantly commenting about.